Hello everyone, if you are a gamer, then you might have heard of Atlas OS. It improves the gaming performance of low-end PC. First, we will download all the files. To keep them organized, make a folder by the name of Atlas on desktop. And now, search Atlas OS on Google, then click on first site. These are all its features. To download it, click on downloads on top. It's only available on Windows 10 for now. We have to download both AME Wizard and Atlas Playbook. Then download Rufus and 64-bit Windows from here. You will find all the links in video description. You can download Windows 10 from Microsoft website, but that doesn't have feature updates, so you will have to manually update that while this is updated. Now all the files are downloaded, let's move them to Atlas folder. Extract the Windows 10 zip file and open this Windows command script. Then type R. This process will take a lot of time as it downloads Windows 10 with latest feature update. If you already have up-to-date Windows, then skip to installing Atlas OS chapter. When it's done, you will see this ISO file of around 6 GB. Now plug the USB and flash this ISO file using Rufus. To check partition scheme of your disk, right-click on Windows icon, then select Disk Management. Open Properties of Drive, and in Volumes, you will see its partition style. Now, flash the ISO. After the creation of bootable USB, make an Atlas folder there, then copy AME Wizard and Atlas in the USB. Now, we will install Windows. Make sure to delete all partitions, then install Windows. After installation, don't connect Windows to Internet and Microsoft Store. Windows is installed, and now open the USB and place Atlas folder on desktop, then disable drivers and restart the PC. Now, before installing Atlas OS, check for Windows update and restart the PC. Now we are good to go. Open AME Wizard, then drop the Atlas Playbook file. It will automatically guide you to next step, and after doing that, click on Next. It will prepare for installation and restart the PC, then next. Now agree to terms and Atlas will start installing. The installation will take a lot of time. Finally, Atlas OS is successfully installed. From Atlas folder on desktop, you can further customize your OS for better performance. You can get the idea of performance by resource usage. CPU usage is identical, but RAM usage is significantly low. Earlier, it was around 2.2 GB and now it is just 1.4 GB, which frees up more than 20% of our RAM. So, you will get better gaming performance. But it also has some drawbacks, like Windows Defender doesn't work, remote desktop is disabled, late Windows update, and many more. They are fixing many of these things, which you can check on their GitHub page. There you have it, complete Atlas OS installation. After watching the video, if you don't feel like installing it in your PC, then don't worry, because in my next video, I will show you how to install it in VirtualBox. So, stay tuned.